it's Dick. I'm at 4305 East Brandon Court in Gilbert. The address, when it came to me, said Brandon Street, but there's no such address. This house is abandoned or vacant, and I would seem to think this would be the house. It's a one-story stucco with a flat tile roof. It has a two-car garage. The garage door is kind of banged up. It doesn't have a lot of landscaping, just some bushes here and there near the house. I could look in the front window just barely, and going straight back towards the kitchen is a tile walkway, and to the left of it is for a family room or whatever you'd use it for. It was carpeted. There was some stuff on the floor, but really not a lot. I'll walk around to the back here. It has a double gate. The house has gas service. Conditioners here. You can see in a bedroom it's carpeted. It's clean and good shape. The other bedroom, just a few things on the floor. Here's the bathroom. See the tub, some tile. It's hard to see much of anything else. Backyard somewhat overgrown. We can see into the kitchen. It has tile, oak cabinets. They appear to be in good shape. The refrigerator is gone, but the stove is here. Looks like Formica countertops. One edge here I think has been pulled off, but all in all, there's not a whole lot of stuff around or damage. This is in a quiet neighborhood. Nice homes, all nicely landscaped. It's Dick at 4305 East Brandon Court in Gilbert, Arizona.